Daryl, what's your dream?
My dream is that we as people stop yelling at each other and we sit down and we have a conversation and we learn about each other's cultures and we learn about our differences and we have a good time doing it. I think it's okay to laugh at one another, not at the expense of anybody, but at the lunacy of our own misinterpretations. I would also like to be the next David Attenborough and or Morgan Freeman.
I love it.
Thank you, man.
No worries.
Beautiful.